Daza and Blackman. Trio at least that will face Miguel Sanchez in a six-run lead. Tapia today, 1-for-4. Singleton scored to get the scoring going for Colorado in the first. Brewers, after winning yesterday, winning the middle game, hopefully today, still have three more outs to get. Series sweep tomorrow. Go get greedy.
Back-to-back Chambios. Sanchez right there. That thing is pretty amazing. Just the bite that it has late. Almost like a prerequisite. If you're going to pitch for the Brewers now, you better come up with some legit changeup feature out there.
That trend started with Devin Williams last year, and then now you look in the bullpen this season. Sanchez throwing that great changeup. That time a slider for strike one on Daza. But when J.P. FireEisen was here before he was dealt, that changeup took on a new form. That Boxberger's changeup is a good one. Even Josh Hader's throwing a changeup. And then he dropped 95 on a hit.
Maybe they have a room here at American Family Field. They come in, go in the clubhouse, and they go in the changeup room. Everybody just talks about throwing a changeup. That's what guys do. They sit around the bullpen, they're in the clubhouse, and they ask questions. They're still learning.
Struck him out. There was a sinker that time from Sanchez. Two up and two down.
That's the first strikeout right there. Throw it off to the side. Look, he wants that ball.
Give me that ball.
Onto that one.
Yeah.
Put the hologram on it.
Don't let it hit the ground. Good job on the bat boy catching. Great pitch down in the zone. Daza looking defeated. He looked defeated on that second pitch. Not much to show for it.
I tell you, the weapons that the Brewers have at their disposal at the back end of this bullpen, almost an embarrassment of riches. Everybody they throw out there is
Sanchez. This season, he was 2-0 with a 3.22 ERA in Nashville in 22 innings. 22 strikeouts. I mean, that goes to the player development of the Brewers. I've been there. Maybe I didn't go as good as I could have been. Clearly, something's changed because they got a bunch of guys coming through the system that are coming here, and they're big league ready.
Blackman from Sanchez. Foul, and now the Rockies down to their final strike. Brewers are a strike away and out away in their 21st come-from-behind victory on the season. Tied in the seventh. Six-run bottom of the eighth inning. Put them in front.
Situational awareness by Narvaez started that huge eighth inning. Just a fun game to watch.
Six-run bottom of the eighth inning. That's the difference in this one. 10-4 the final. Time to get greedy to go for the sweep tomorrow afternoon.